Heart disease is becoming an epidemic in India. There are around 30 million heart patients in India, and urban population is more affected than rural population. There are many risk factors which make Indians as heart patient, like diabetes, hypertension, high cholesterol, physical inactivity, lack of structured life, stress, and other many factors are there. By 2020, India is going to be the world capital for all lifestyle related diseases, whether it is hypertension, diabetes, obesity, or heart disease. By simple 7 steps, you can avoid or prevent heart disease. By maintaining your blood pressure, blood sugar, cholesterol levels, physical activity, 30 to 45 minutes of exercise, good quality nutrition, eating less salt, and having good sleep, all these can combine and prevent you from heart disease.